sometimes we ask people to show up in a way that they're not capable of showing up, and then we get mad at them for that they couldn't show up the way we wanted them to show up. If you know this person can't show up for you like that, why do you keep putting them in a position to fail you?
Right.
It's like you're actually sabotaging them. Don't do that. Don't put them in a position that they can't meet for you.